Hey.
Herc, you feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over. And Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorsh, Herc, we know you're a hero.
That's right. Blunder Boy. How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are gonna fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, I don't know, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the Ultimate Games to celebrate the reopening of the Ultimate Colosseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are gonna settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise...
you'll never see your girlfriend again.
Lowlife!
You're too kind, kid.
Take this! It's over!
Wow!